For those of you just joining in, there has been a dangerous heat wave threatening all crops. Scientists say that if this continues to go on throughout the day, then the temperature will reach